Everyone do a house just for money. I'm 26 years old and I'm hosting Kabukicho. I thought it was easy to get money. In our host club, we do mainly two things, talking to the customer and drink. Drink as much as we can. We keep drinking, and if I feel bad, I go to toilet and vomit and drink again. The bad thing is we have to drink every day and we don't sleep a lot, our body gets worse. In the host club, customer is not normal people, a bit crazy. They spend a lot of money in one day. One champagne is maybe 1,000 yen, but they had 10 or 20 bottles. So one bill is over 2 million yen. The feeling of the money is kind of very different from the normal people. If women go to the host club, maybe they might not understand what is expensive and what is cheap. They don't pay and just drink and disappear. It does happen a lot. The salary depends on how much our customers spend in the host club. So if our customers spend a lot of money, but if they cannot pay, we have to pay. So it can be minus. My minimum salary is actually minus 5,000 yen, $500 minus. Host is a 24-hour job. Outside the host club, we have to meet customers, have fun, or sometimes have sex. Otherwise, they may go to another host club. We not get money doing sex, but it's a way to come to the host club. The professional host doesn't enjoy themselves if they had a bad thing. They don't show like face. They always smile and give a good time to customer. We get used to like, I know many girls say, I have boyfriend and he's a host. It's a lie. I pretend to be her boyfriend because they want to spend her money in the host club to get higher salary. 80% is lying, I think. At first time, I felt very bad, but now I don't think so much because it's a job. If I'm very honest, I should not be a host. Everyone do a host just for money.